Thank you, Amanda. Okay, and who's that? What's your name?
My name is Brooke. Well,
and where are you from, Brooke?
I'm from San Francisco.
Right on.
I think I mentioned to you once that I'm a minister's daughter, so I started watching Dark Shadows when I was 7. I love the character. But I was really, really glad that you weren't my dad.
What did you say?
Well, that I was the minister, I'm a minister's daughter. Both my parents are ministers. And I love the character of Reverend Trask. And I was really glad that he was not my father.
Oh, okay.
But I thought it was great how you played so many generations of Trask. And I was wondering if it was ever kind of confusing or weird to be your own grandpa.
Okay, I didn't hear what you just said because I was...
I was wondering if it was ever confusing or strange, you know, playing so many generations of Trask that, you know, it was kind of weird being your own grandpa.
You know, by the time we got around to doing, you know, the next one, I had pretty much, I was older than anyway, you know, so it was 6 months later, so I was 6 months older, so it was easier.
I also wanted to mention that, you know, I always like pointing because you really walk those mutton chops, but so did you.
She liked Quentin because he really rocked those mutton chops, but so did you. Thank you. And what is your name?
My name is Michael from Hanover County, Virginia.
All right.
And also, I could ask you about how your casting and working on Play It Again, Sam, your experiences on the movie and the play for that.
The movie and the play of Play It Again, Sam. He's asking about your experiences on that.
Well, I was working with Woody Allen, you know, and that's an experience in itself. We spent 2 months rehearsing the play, and then a month in Washington and a month in Boston before we opened in New York, all, you know, reworking, changing, rewriting the lines, really worked on it every day. And we played it for about 14 months on Broadway, I believe. Anything specific you wanted to?
General,
how did
you get cast in that? And quickly, do you get recognized more for being Trask or Bogart?
Not much of either anymore, because
of
the years and the age
shifting.
You
recognize
the
Robert E. Lee now.
Robert E. Lee now.
Robert E. Lee now.